Greetings Unity, with so much happening in the K-pop community from scandals to racial bias, I decided why not bring up other issues as well. That being said, this video will be based on sexism and misogynism in K-pop. Why you ask? Cause I figured why the heck not. What the heck is wrong with being a sexy female idol? What the heck is wrong with being a total badass at rapping, dancing, or showing skin? Their clothes are altered for certain shows. Their videos are sometimes edited for discretion or even banned. Just take Paradise Lost by Gain or Sunmi's Live Full Moon Dance or even Park Ji-yoon's more conservative stage dress, which at the time was still a bit much as the dress was already touching her ankles. Female idols are expected to cover up a little more. They are also not taken too seriously when it comes to rap. They are expected to dress cute and act delicate. Female idols should be as bad as they want to be, yet they are micromanaged, so we can't expect too much. However, they should feel comfortable in their own skin. So without further ado, I give you female K-pop idols being complete baddies for 3 minutes straight. You're welcome.
これからみんなでめちゃくちゃ踊って騒ごう騒ごう。
Y'all can't stop me now. Listen to me now. I'm lasting 20 rounds. And if you want me, then come on get me now. Is you with me now? Then biggie, biggie bounce. I know you dig the way I switch my style.
Holla, holla.
People sing around. Now people gather around. Now people jump around.
Time to see you dance. Hey,
Thanks for watching. Don't forget to like, comment, subscribe and share. And if you're a female, don't forget to hold your crown high and love the skin you are in. Unite, unite, peace out.